working with multiple sheets in a Google Sheets spreadsheet. By default, a new Google spreadsheet consists of only one sheet, but you can add multiple sheets to organize and work with large amounts of information. I've opened a spreadsheet called Travel Planner and will show you how to add and navigate to multiple sheets, then rename and delete them. Press Shift F11 to add a new sheet.
Shift F11. Sheet 2 activated 1000 rows, 26 columns.
Focus will move to the sheet you just created. Navigate to the previous sheet by pressing Alt up arrow.
Alt up arrow. Person 1. Trip title. C1. No more cells. Sheet agenda activated 162 rows, 9 columns.
And the next sheet with Alt down arrow.
Alt down arrow. Blank. A1. Sheet 2 activated 1000 rows, 26 columns.
You can access a list of sheets in the current spreadsheet with the keyboard command Alt+SHIFT+K.
Alt+SHIFT+K. Menu. Sheet 2 checked.
Use your up and down arrow keys to navigate through the list to the sheet you want, and press Enter to move focus there.
Agenda. Enter. Leaving menus. Grid read only. Person 1. Trip title. C1. Sheet agenda activated 162 rows, 9 columns.
You can rename sheets to reflect the type of information they contain. Sheet 1 is already called Agenda, so let's change the name of the sheet we just created to Hotel Information. Navigate to the sheet you want to rename and press Alt+SHIFT+S to activate the sheet menu.
Alt+SHIFT+S. Toolbar. Sheet 2 button a menu.
Down arrow to rename and press Enter.
Rename. Enter. Leaving menus.
Type the new sheet name, Hotel Information, and press Enter again.
Enter. Grid read only. A1. Blank. Sheet 2 renamed to Hotel Information.
Now Sheet 2 has been renamed. You can delete a sheet by accessing the Sheet menu, then navigating to and activating Delete.
Alt+SHIFT+S. Toolbar. Hotel Information button a menu. Delete. Enter.
A message will appear asking if you're sure you want to delete the current sheet. Tab to OK and press Enter to complete this task. Focus will return to the previous sheet in the Google spreadsheet.
Freedom Scientific of Aspero Brands. If you are interested in other training, please visit us on the web at freedomscientific.com/training and on YouTube on our Freedom Scientific training channel.